Hello, welcome to another Pugging is Spooky video. I am currently attempting 19 Ruby Live pulls here with the Pug group. These are my talents for this. Kind of prefer last week's talents, not gonna lie, but we'll see how this goes. This week's affixes are Fortified, Spiteful, and Grievous, so it's a lot of fun times for me. But yeah, this is Pug group, and I'll be playing some music. Some suspense music here, because we all know that when we pug, things could go in any direction. It's the suspense, you know, it's all about that. Oh, what do you know? I got a little sub there. Thank you. I don't know what we're doing here. Someone's AFK. I think the tank is AFK. But I think we're skipping the first big dude right here because we don't want to deal with him. He's got too much health on Fortified. But yeah, I think we're ready. So sorry for the wait. I just try to upload everything that I record here pretty raw. I don't really record, or I don't really edit my runs anymore. I edit the other stuff instead, other videos instead. This is just going in. I'm not tampering with anything. Yeah. All right. We're doing this. Okay. This is scarier with Spiteful. You're kind of trapped here. But he's looking at me. This is wild. Things can go really, really bad, so I'm just gonna trink here. And ironbark the tank, because they might get got here pretty easily. Even though it's a prot warrior, you should never underestimate these mobs, really. Be ready. Oh, some go got. Shit, you see what I mean? Like, the tank could get trucked so fast. Target you. Wait, actually, let me. Ow! Wait. Alright, so Warlock was stuck because they didn't have a thing. Yo, I'm busy rezzing. Alright. Warlock didn't have a skip, so they had to like death run past the big dude. I have a headache. been running keys today that really hurt. I'm just gonna hang out here, you know? Kinda bait the circles, I guess. Was that intentional? Was that intentional? Hello? I don't want to go there. Getting hot. I'm wearing a sweater right now and it was really chilly today, but this is a workout. Healing keys. Pug keys. Definitely a workout. Was that... yeah, that... I'm trapped. I'm going back to my trap now. I don't want to get got. Ah, jeez. Well, yeah. Nope. I don't have mana. Stay close to the tank. Just kidding, I move away from the tank. Nice. Tank went straight to the ads. This is gonna hurt. Oh God. AOE. I'm so laggy. Ah. All right, well, started off with low mana, but we finished the boss, at least. The fun part begins. Who's excited? Take this off. Alright. Here we are. You must clear them to get to her. I will keep watch from above while I confront the dragon who is leading this assault. Quick mana. Go right, then left. Wait. Do this guy. Alright. We're doing that guy then. Good luck. I can't see. These trees are stupid. Oh, the tree. I need to move. Come on.
5, 4, 3.
Dude. Please. Yeah. Sorry. They explode and hurt, do damage when dispelled. Not mana. Valuable resource. Oh gosh. Flame dancers need to be focused when they die or we wipe. Okay.
AOE.
Ah, my frames are dropping. It's not cool. Might have killed someone there. I can't tell because all my frames are dropping. Yeah, we're skipping Red Dragon. We're going back. I'm so slow. I'm in combat. The mage is dying because I'm not healing him. Yeah. Well, Cinderbolt, yeah, they died just to getting targeted. Mage. Bad luck, Mage. Mage is cursed. AOE. Oh, what? Man, this stuff hurts. Just curious how many deaths for deaths from the mage. Yeah, it's just bad luck getting targeted by stuff. Should be good. An unbelievable amount of freaking damage that goes out in here. Grievous. For me, have anything right now. Okay, it's okay. These are just scorchlings. We don't have anything to worry about. Mana, mana. Heal Mythic Plus, they say. It'll be fun. I'm sure. Oh! Someone. Has light of light. Blaze.
Target you.
No, I've had enough. Like, seriously. Ugh. I'm stuck. Hey, can you help a poor stag out back here? Or clear yourselves, please.
Five.
Ah, thanks. Give me mana, please. Want lust on this, or... what do you guys think? Relust this boss? I mean, I don't think we're gonna time it, so... Ah... Yo. Ooh. I'm trapped. Ah, so dumb. Yeah, we need to, like, group up. I'm so laggy. Kill it because I'm home. Nice. I keep like barely making, like, you know, without any mana. Living on the edge. Can I get a little bit of mana? Just a little bit, like an ounce. God, I just don't get a second to breathe even. Nah. Yo, I need mana, dude. I need some mana. 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 Did it. Mana.
5, 4.
Did I type out mana or not? Alright. We don't have time for mana. No mana. All right, let me just steal a quick second. God, I hate these spitefuls. Yeah, I'm trying to pool or drink mana. Yep. All right, pool a little, guys. Finally, I'm so thirsty. I'm literally thirsty in real life too. Just, yo, my throat is really dry right now. Dry mouth. Nice. The goodness for mana buns. I really can't wait till I actually drink some water after this, like an actual life. Low frame rate is not ideal either for the music. Bring a mage to sacrifice. seems to work. Oh, whatever. I used my tinker there on accident. Got distracted. The undying mob. We just can't beat him. What is this DPS? What is this damage? Yeah. Whew, I am just... It's hot. It's hot in here. I need water. Whew, I just want to get this done. Do we really need to lust this ad? To kill it? Jeez, fortified. Yeah, I might as well lust it, huh? Can we just lust it? Here we go. I think we should lust. Never mind, because it's gonna be a cooldown. I have a mini lust. Unbelievable damage here. Kill the dragon first. Sounds good. So chaotic. God. Now get me up. Please.
Nah, I'm just kidding. Nah, dude.
Bad positioning there with the all the fire on the ground. Let's try that again. Yikes. Yikes. Help. All right, well, let's go again. A little bit too separated. Okay. Ah! The thundering messed me up with...
5, 4, 3
Whatever. This is a very ugly run, but I got 6 points, whatever. All right, well, not the cleanest. Didn't enjoy that, but I'm gonna actually go grab a glass of water now. I think I need that for real. I'm home. All right, see ya.